Hey everybody, it's the Jeff and Jeff Show. Here's Jeff and there's...
Jeff! And welcome!
Hey, just wanted to give everybody out there a little insight into more real estate stuff. Hey, Jeff, what have you been hearing about?
You know, I had actually a question for you on a serious note. Over the weekend, I was speaking to a client, two clients now in the last 3 weeks, Jeffrey, are pre-approved, ready to go, and their answer is, I'm not in the mood to put multiple offers in right now and fight it before the holiday. And then I'm talking to you, and I didn't get that impression. Explain.
Right, right. Again, there's been a shift in the market. There's always shifts in the real estate market. So you should always be talking to your lender and your realtor about what's going on. We aren't seeing those multiple offers as they were back 3 months ago, 6 months ago, even 12 months ago. We're seeing offers two or three on the table to a property, but not 10, 12, 15, even 30. You hear about that still on the East Coast and on the West Coast and a few other locations, maybe in Florida and down in the Gulf Shores area. But in St. Louis, it is becoming a little bit more stable. I see folks that have listed their properties higher, and they've done that, really, it's not the realtor. It's been the seller who says, I want to list, you know, way up here because I saw, you know, a friend's house or houses on the market go for this much. Well, guess what? Now those homes are getting a price reduction. And I think a lot of that has to do with the realtor. The realtor's got to tell you what's going on in the market. I've had that happen. I had that happen with a client just a month or so that we listed. And she said, no, I want to be up here because these homes are selling. And I said, okay, Marilyn, we'll do that, but we'll do it for 10 days. And guess what? We didn't get anybody wanting to take a look at the property. Well, we went ahead and took the right decrease. It brought it to where it should be. And then we had 200 people looking at more online. We just had an open house yesterday. We have like 15 people there. So you got to price it right. And folks, don't think about what happened the other day. Think about what's going on right now because the market shifts.
You know, you touched on something I just want to touch on real quick. When you said in California, I was speaking last week to my good agent in California, and it's funny. One thing they're not seeing as much also is they're not seeing the $70,000 and $100,000 over list price. Compare that to St. Louis.
It's the same.
Because I remember just in St. Louis a few months ago, there was one over, what, $45,000 over.
Yeah, you know, there's going to be those extreme cases where somebody wants to live in that area and they've got an extra $50,000, $60,000, $70,000, $100,000, and they're going to get that house because of that. But
isolated.
Now, here's the problem. When you pay over, and I think we've talked about this in prior videos, if you pay over, you better want to make sure you're going to live there for a long time. Because if you have to move 5 years down the line, you're going to be paying the bank to make that move.
Indeed. Good point.
Anything else, Jeffrey?
No, I think you touched on everything. Like I said, it's something that's coming up more often. And I'm glad we're going to put this video up for my clients to see right now.
Cool. Cool. Hey, everybody. It's Jeff and...
Jeff Show.
We'll see you guys later. Thanks.
See ya.